Wait, DJ is nice. Gang, gang. We out here. And, wait, let me change the settings. Oh, no. But we're out here about to die so many times, I already know. We're about to die so many times. I can already tell. Don't blame me for this. It's mine.
We're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
You say so, man. You bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here.
Alrighty, guys, here we go.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be. We'll have to. Whoa! What the fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but well, we're good.
That was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone. On a barren stretch of highway, 100 miles from the nearest. Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
We not about that cross life. Not the upside down, at least. Hey, look, there's doors behind me. Let's see if we can push past these real quick. Oh, alright. Okay. Things looks normal here. Oh man. What the heck? How did I drown in blood? Oh wow, I died already. That's interesting. Can't believe I died that fast. I did not see where to go. Okay, so we're gonna go down this way instead. Looks like I'm supposed to go down this way.
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Go this way.
Lost and hurt.
Anybody
there?
That was not slowly opening.
Hey. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened.
Okay. Huh.
Who's...
Hello? Hello there. Hello? What's that? Hello? You come here often? Oh, well. Whew. This is gonna be very interesting. Okay, that was interesting. Alright, let's see what's through this door. My battery's low. Oh. So we did see somebody over here. This is gonna be fun to see what happens. I actually think there is someone just waiting over here for me. Oh, that's too dark. Hello? Hey. What do you want? Hey. Hey, stay back.
Satanas inibicante. See something. God. God.
And rocking horse is rocking by itself. Nope, nothing creepy about that. If I was my character was black, we'd run right now. And the swing's moving. Must be a windy night. But that doesn't stop me, I think. I don't know. Let's go. Alright, let's do this. Wonder what happened. Hello? That's another battery. Wait a second. What? No. No. Say it ain't so. What's that? Hello? Fail. Well, don't turn around is all I can say.
Oh, Jesus!
Who? Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Sir, please! Oh, heck no.
The mountain of Zion was destined.
And oh, I thought that was a person for a second. Oh my gosh. Oh, he right there. Oh my god. Hello? Like I just went around in a full circle. I did. Dang it. Alright, now I gotta figure my way out. Well, that was some good hiding right there. I don't like that he's getting closer though. Oh my gosh. Well, let's sneak past him again. Attempt to sneak past him again, I should say. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Ooh. Oh, he's coming back already? Okay, let's see. Let's see if he sees me and stabs me. He's gonna have a bed of hay. This is, interesting. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's see, let's see if. Oh, wait, wait up. Oh, he sees me. Oh, oh, I was hiding for so long. No, no, I'm black. He stabbed me again. Let me in the window. Close the window. Close it, close it. Go, leave. Leave me alone. Oh, dear God, he broke a window. Oh, we out here. Yo, he really is. Oh, he after me. Oh my god, Dawson.
Foxes walk upon it. New are days of old. too forsaken. You shall be turned.
Why is he coming back? Stop coming back over here. Dang. Can't even get past this man. Alright, perfect. Found a way out, finally. Oh, I was wrong. Oh my god. And I chose the wrong way, I guess. I don't know if I did the wrong way or not.
Jesus, the fuck was that?
Jesus, Catherine.
Oh, oh no. Daddy. Daddy, help me.
What the heck was that? What the heck? What the heck was that? What? Oh. What the heck? What is this? The heck? What the heck do I do next? Oh, it's a dead woman. Wait. No. So now we have to figure out what to do with this key I think we found.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Got a key for some reason. There has to be a reason why I have a key. Get out of here is the question. Wait. Didn't even think about that. Didn't look like across the... Oh god, wait, wait, sir, please. I would, but no. Why would I need to hide in the wardrobe unless it was warranted?
Anywhere but here.
Ah!
Oh, God!
Oh, what is it?
My stomach.
Huh. Your stomach hurts, that's funny.
I have to stop. I need...
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here.
Mm-hmm. We are going to get out of here, hopefully.
God, what did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me. They're coming. Yo, get off my leg, ew. Who is this tall woman?
Not like I do.
Ew. Oh, she on some freakies. Ugh.
Yes, my love. We have nothing. I think I'll see you again.
Bro, who do you think you are? Ew.
Wait.
Alright, let's see what we can do about this situation we're in. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Dang, I did not want to lock it back. It's on that side now. Let's see what's in here. Bandage wraps just in case I get hurt. Thank you. There's a lot of ripples in the water. Go. Let's do this thing. Ah, here we go again. Whoa, what? Gonna be very interesting. Oh, it's gonna end up here in the last place I wanted to be, school. Let's get through this. How the heck do we get out of here? This way?
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
That's wild. Why is this a thing? All right. What's this?
And Lynn. When we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. Here, I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Oh, it's Outlast. It's Outlast 2, the free one that they gave last month. It's very weird. I don't know how I feel about it. I like watching Blasphemous HD play the first one, but nope, I'm black. Stay away. I'll run to you if you have to. Let's go. Come on, bring it on. Let's go. Ah! Hide in this locker. I think I can make it. Come on. I'm back in. Let's go. What the heck? Oh no. The heck is this? And we're back. We're back here in the crappy desert, y'all. Well, if you missed anything, me and my wife, we actually are here. Up, oh, and it's another guy.
The outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet. Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on. Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been.
Whoa, trippy.
Unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with nah. Pressed himself with my enemy. And she got by 15.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
It's one of those type of calls.
He said my grandson.
All right, Kelly type.
He put in her. Was my the Antichrist and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
And you know, there's other ways to kill the baby. You didn't have to kill your daughter.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun
no, we don't. We don't love a good cult. No.
Robin knows.
Jane Doe. Sorry. Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please. Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Well, it looks like she made it out.
Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
I don't know why. I feel like this guy's gonna die. He's just too nice. Oh. Whoa.
Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I got a headache now.
Up.
Yay.
It's all right.
You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up. And you.
Ah, thank you, sir. Woo! I get to finally sleep. That's wild. You know, we love sleeping at a good cult camp. You know, sometimes it's, you gotta make things a little culty. That's where the word cultural awareness, I don't know. I really don't know where I was going with that. That's the first dream I had earlier. Huh? Oh. Ananda, that's a woman.
I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a
heretic. Yo, no, stop, ma'am, please. That's my best friend. What the heck? Oh. I can't see much.
God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to Noam. I can explain.
God don't hear death.
Oh no. Oh, she drug him up with. Oh. Well, that's a diamond pickaxe. Wait, what? Why is she looking at me? Oh. Oh. Well, looks like take that may be me next. Yeah, I had to kind of lie to him. His daughter's dead. That's the only reason we're here. Because we were investigating different weird stuff that was happening.
You didn't give me up to her. Not even though she... Thank you.
He wasn't scared of death. He couldn't see his daughter again. Makes sense. Alright, let's see if I can find another battery, because... I think I only have 2 left. The batteries are a short supply right now. I only have 2 left. Saving point. That means there's a death scene that might come up soon. Can I crawl under? Nope. Even though it looks like I could. I don't want to go this way. It looks too, made out for me. Look at me. I'm a running. Not a rocket man, but a running man. Haha. Yeah, another battery. Like I said, I will find one. All right, now let's see if anybody's in the water that shouldn't be in the water. Cause I don't know if I should head upstream or downstream. I wanna. What the heck was that? I wanna become mainstream. Get that night vision going.
Abba is the place of breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. God is great and not. Is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us from death.
No, I'm about to get in this water, man. It seems like she's gonna be here for a while. I'm gonna go underwater for a little bit. Yep, keep heading that way, ma'am. Just gonna keep swimming. Oh. I thought that was. It's the other side of the gate. I did it!
Fucking Christ!
Oh. Ooh, I don't like that. Symbolism is too much for me. You missed it, Ananda. Oh, it's like that? Nah, you missed it. I had to step over a bunch of dead babies. It was fun. Excuse me? Hello? What the? Oh.
Those who rebelled against our God shall fall.
That's the lady right there. Yeah, good old dead babies, you know, the joke that Ryan loves to say a lot. Hello, can I go through? No? How do I get in? Is there, oh, never mind, this is gonna be terrifying. Someone already died right here. Alright. Hello?
The club, the fist, if it's all you got. God rejoices in the spilling of wicked blood.
Crawling. Oh, heck no. Yeah. He thinks he's righteous. He wants to kill... somehow my wife got pregnant. I don't know how, but like in the time being here, we've only been here for a day. My wife's pregnant with the Antichrist somehow, and they want to kill him. Don't know what that's about, but hey, look, great backstory. I'm just here for the story. Legit, that's what the, you know how they have easy, medium, and hard? That's legit what this difficulty is, description is. I'm here for the story. We didn't start the fire. Look, it's not like that, and you know it. Oh, God. Hello? Do you come here often, sir? You know what? Let's get in the bush real quick. Let's go, baby. Freedom! The question is, freedom from what? Or what to? Oh! No, I can't open that door? Okay. Oh, you can stay right there, buddy. Alright, I think I'm gonna head this way. Another battery, perfect. Means I'm going in the right direction.
Way through the barn.
Oh, this barn right here? I don't know, I feel like it's a trap. I can't even open the window. Oh my gosh. I don't like him singing that. It's terrifying. All I need to do is open it a little bit. Hello. Oh. Alrighty, let's see what we can go from here. Hello there, sir. Just keep walking forward. Nothing to see. I won't make a noise. A word? I didn't know you could hear me sometimes. All I gotta do is push this forward and I'll be straight. Let me push it forward. Oh, we got that going. Ew. Oh. Dead horse. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't know why I feel like this is the part where last one's HD had the hardest time for some reason about. Alright, let's pick this up. Alright, let's do this. Woo! I'm not scared of anything. There's no spiders, there's no snakes in this game, no clowns, we're good. And they made me see the light again! That felt good. That was a good stretch. I don't know what that was. This gigantic horn is what it was. Oh. Looks like I'm broken into two. Go that way or that way. I guess I keep going straight into it.
There's gotta be another way.
And there is it. Dang, he's blue. You know good and well I don't have a wife, but in the game, he has a wife. Oh my God. Uh. Looks like I'm going this way. Ha ha ha. That's what I was saying. How'd she get pregnant in the time of us? We not even been here for 12 hours. Oh. Are you seeing this? This is not a
church. No, some kind of heretic temple.
I mean, not really. She got taken by the cult, and she was being scolded for something, and I was left behind, and I found her. But they were like, "Yeah, she's pregnant now." I'm like, "What kind of what?" Oh, look, another dead body. Thank you. You come here often? Oh, wait, can I run? Oh, I barely made it. Alright, let's do this right. What the heck is this? I don't know. I wouldn't call this cult my best friend at all, you know? I say they hate me. They're trying to take me to hell. That type of thing, you know, the usual, like almost everyday things, like your coworkers.
No. No.
You hear that?
Please, no.
She said no. You have to get consent. Whoa. You see that? That's not it. It's not what you think it is.
And we must make ready for righteous violence in the name of God loves you.
Yeah, my wife, the guy in the game's wife. I don't even know his name. I want him to start moving right now. Just jump at me or something. That'd be a great one.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? Power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something. But the thing just run on three or so.
Oh my god, that escalated so fast. Woo! Well, that was the first death.
It's up there, isn't it?
That's what I'm saying. Hello. Old lady. Oh, he's actually burning alive. Oh, just like that. Did you finally download it? Wait, were you downloading that and 7 Days to Die at the same time? So you're not downloading 7 Days to Die? Okay. I told you, bro, this whole time I've been streaming. No cursing! This is a Christian server! No, I'm on YouTube. Yeah. Ah, I'm bleeding. Heal myself. I just have myself on YouTube. Bet, say no more. I'm about to end the stream.